Namaste guys, Ashish here for WP Xbox and welcome to Windows 10 mobile tutorials. Now, one of the most demanded thing in Windows Phone 8.1 was ability to pin these settings. So you don't have to really come to settings and then access all of them. So this has changed in Windows 10 mobile and now you can virtually pin anything on your start screen. So for example, if you are here and you want to pin the system part, so you can do a long press on this and then you get a pin to start option. Let me give you a closer look here. If you see over there, that's pin to start. So you tap on pin to start and it will be pin to start. It doesn't take you off from the screen. That's another good thing. So now if you go to your start screen, scroll, you can see the system icon is right here. Now you can reduce the size, I guess. Not sure if it has a long tile. Yes, it does have a long tile. So just tap on this and it opens up the system settings. So this is the top model. Now if you want to pin any of these things available on within the settings, you can do a long press and the pin to start option appears right over here as well. So this is basically how you can virtually pin almost everything inside the settings, sub settings and whatever is there. You can also search before setting. So if I search here, now thing is, if you want to pin it right away, this option has not been enabled till now. And if you go here, there's no way to pin it from the menu bar which used to happen before. So this is a bit of drawback, but that's basically how you can pin anything to start screen in Windows 10 Mobile. So guys, thanks for watching. That was the quick tutorial for Windows 10 Mobile. Stay subscribed to our channel, share with your friends who haven't upgraded to Windows 10 Mobile till now because it's in preview mode. But these are the good things that's coming. Thanks for watching.